Hello beautiful people, this is Mimi and in this video we'll be reading chapter 7 of Open Heart, second year. Let's get started. It seems like this chapter is going to have some difficult topics. Somebody might be, you know, abusing drugs in this chapter. Of course she feels pain. I'm right here. It could help her calm down. What the hell happened is not useful. I'm gonna go with, I'm right here, because you need to calm her down before you ask her any questions. Wait, was she a comatose patient or something? Wow. I knew it. Oh, so this is why. The warning is there. She's 30, so she was 17 or 16 when she went in a coma. Oh my gosh, that must be terrifying. Their news stations, no. I mean, I don't like either answer, but let's go with medical journals. You don't know she's a person, you know? Save the hospital. I mean, it's true, but you're a good doctor and you want to save other people. Think about that. Yeah, I'm gonna ask the second question. Are we using her? Because we need the money. Yes, and she spent 30 years in a coma. She's 30, but she has no skills. She doesn't even have a high school degree, so oh my gosh. Her life will be tough from now on. Thank you. she will need physical therapy because her body doesn't know how to work correctly right now. I mean, her muscles are probably deteriorated from spending 13 years laying on a bed. If I was a father or mother, it would be the happiest day of their lives, but we don't know their history. Then yes, definitely. You have to be very careful because you don't want them to just see you as the enemy and using their daughter for, you know, as a lab rat. Okay, so Hirata knows how to handle situations. She knows how to handle people. I think you need to talk about it, but right now it's probably not the best time. How old and weird I look. Oh, that's another thing, like body dysmorphia, because she doesn't remember growing up. As you grow, like I remember I've seen pictures of me 13 years ago, and I always thought I hadn't changed that much, but then I saw the picture, I'm like, whoa, I look different. Small changes, you can notice them. You change a little bit every day. But this must be shocking. Let's just go with your life. You'll be able to experience everything. I don't know. What would motivate her? Helping people or getting money? Gonna go with that one. What are you thinking about, Esme? I'm clicking. Oh, now I want pudding. I want chocolate pudding. What? So what are they gonna tell him? You're just coming here to have fun? I don't know what the reason would be not to tell somebody they have leukemia. They're gonna find out. Are they still treating him? Because isn't there like something that allows you to, you know, put the patients and the child's well-being above the parents' desires if they're doing something that it's gonna hurt them? I don't understand how they can, somebody can treat him if he doesn't know what he has. I mean, it's gonna be even more scary if he's getting all these tests and stuff done and he doesn't know why. Wow. I'm gonna cry right now because this is home. This is my family. They weren't taken away though. I was a lucky one. That is something you're always afraid. That is true though. I think the kid deserves to know, but she needs to be careful. How, like, he's gonna find out, or he's gonna be even more, like, freak out. Like, if my parents were taking me to the hospital so often to, like, get tests done and get treated, and I was feeling sick and I didn't know what was going on, I would be more freaked out. And he's 14, he's not stupid. No, like, give him clues? I don't know. I wish I had the energy to bake and stuff. I don't have an oven anyway. I thought about getting one of those counter ovens, but I don't know if I'm gonna move and stuff, and I'm like, eh, I don't wanna accumulate too many possessions right now. Why, thank you, I'm a genius, aren't I? It wasn't your idea. Do we make a dig at the other guy? That does not sound fine. It's always hard. I hope he's not doing the same thing as the other guy, and you know. Using her. Jackie. So much we have to talk about. Start drama. Oh, these are both loaded questions. Oh my gosh. But I feel like the first one sounds like you're accusing her of something, so I'm gonna go with the second one. Yeah, you're a jerk. I'm glad we can have faith in Jackie. We should have faith in her. Because it's money. Yeah, it's just hungry, come on. Ha ha ha, yes, take his money. Just don't do anything bad. In this case, she's not doing anything wrong. I'm happy. We need something more casual. Nah. I mean, isn't it a fancy restaurant actually? I think maybe that dress that I always... Yeah, that green dress. It's fancy but not too fancy. Not this one. This one. You're connecting with the server. Oh, yes. I can't imagine it, because even if I became rich tomorrow, I would probably still have the same mindset of like, this could go away any minute and I need to save. Let's go fancy. And then we can see each other again. Trying to warm up. And then I look like a dog all the time because when it's really cold, I'm just like shaking and moving around. I can't help it. I don't actually jump, but you know, it's pretty ridiculous, probably. Doesn't he count how many, you know, cups or whatever he has? What? Yeah, that's true. She does change her personality. That's why she's so good at it, but. You do know I'm the kind of one I want to date him in this one, so probably not your best ally. I mean, it makes sense. Yeah, it's okay. I understand, but I really like it. She knows. Thank you. so we do get to hang out with him. First one, what do you remember? Wow. And how did they change? Come on, it's fun for me. She's not there for shopping. Oh, she's talking on the phone, that's why. Okay. I thought she was talking to somebody. Doesn't sound good. How does she know? Creepy. Ha ha ha, you idiot. Play a doctor on TV? What? It's probably better not to lie. Just not, don't say everything, but... Don't lie. Because she's gonna figure out that you're lying. Thank you. Does she have some kind of disease that's going to kill her? Is that why she finally came back? I missed that. I pressed too fast. Oh, that's what it was. That's what I missed. She shoplifted something. She did say she was proud. Should I give him good news or bad news? Oh my. Oh, I accidentally let go and now. I'm sorry. Well, it's probably for the better. For the best. Give it time? I don't want to totally lie to her. She's struggling, I think. But also encouraging. Let's be encouraging. First one. I'll take time. Do everyone really do everything they want? Why? Oh no, no, Aurora, no, no, Aurora, no, no, you told Aurora about the grant, no, dang it. Please, don't. Yeah, like, you're doing good because it's not their fault. Why? We needed some drama at the end of the episode. Yeah, good for her, but right now I'm doing, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Aurora. And it's not even about losing the patient, it's about what Aurora just did. Why? Why? She told him, or how did he find out? I really hope she didn't do it, but oh my gosh. Doesn't look good. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.